And have you guys experienced difficulties getting documents, public record documents, about these cases and about the police policies and practices?
We haven't. I can't say that we have. I know that there are other people in the community who have been frustrated and who have purposely been denied access to legitimate requests for information. What do you call them?
Public records.
Public records requests.
IPRA requests.
IPRA.
That's New Mexico.
That's what I was trying to remember. We haven't seen that. Our attorneys have been able to get the information that they've been asking for.